Hello, dear friends. Today I will go to Yerevan flea market. I haven't been here for a long time, so I decided to go and to see what is going on. You know, usually lots of people here, also lots of tourists, but now no tourists, and it's interesting what is going on here. What I want to say, here you can find anything you want. Lots of old antique things, lots of old coins, old medals, old pins, very beautiful jewelry you can find here. So let's go and I will show you, dear friend. Also, you can find here everything, handmade things in national style. Also, you can find things not made in Armenia. So, as I told you, old Soviet medals. Silver spoons, knives. Very popular in Soviet times, you know. I remember in all Soviet family, housewife wants to have this Germany. Es germanakan, ha?
Որը, հա։
Ինչ արժի?
Այդ ամանները 3։
Այո։
15
գոք կտան։ 5 գերմանական։ Այդ չայ։ Այսինքն դոլարով Եթե 3 ամանը։ Հա։ $30. You can see this three from Germany and cost about $30.
Չաշկաներն էլ գերմանական
որակ։ She says you know the German quality, buy please. You can find here everything. I remember these pictures, very popular in Soviet times. We had in our flat, I remember. As I told you, Armenians like to make very beautiful silver jewelry. I will show you. Let's go see what else we can find here. There is a beautiful handmade shop here. I will show you. They make very beautiful things from wood. Very beautiful chassis they have. All handmade here in Armenia. all handmade. You see lots of work. They put soul. You can see national style. I like. Or you can see this table. Chess table to play chess. Very beautiful. You can see the work. Very beautiful. Interesting how much it costs. I like, very, very beautiful. Lots of work, lots of work. So let's go see what else we can find here.